Right, Sunday brunch is becoming a canine spa for three lucky pooches today. They're going to get their
What could possibly go wrong with that item?
They're getting their nails done and stuff. It's funny. Well, this is a completely new world to me. Welcome back to Sunday Brunch live on Channel 4. That track was Ellie Goulding with Anything Could Happen, and it's the first of this week's playlist. Now, I feel right at home here because I'm with our pet spa director, Stephanie Mahana, and we're here with three dogs, and I believe they're called Holly, Charlie and Gizmo, and we've got three stylists with them. I've never really seen anything like this before. What is going on?
OK, well, the Pet Spa at Harrods, we offer the ultimate pet treatments and retreats. We do all the latest spa treatments. One here is the blueberry facial.
Right, well, let's just ask a couple of questions first. How much does it cost to start doing things like this? Is it an expensive business?
It's for a wash and fluff dry, it's $59.95. The blueberry facial is $19.95.
Wow. So, do they need it, the dogs?
Absolutely, they need grooming. This particular dog here is a Schnauzer. It has a very long beard at the front because it's a ratter, so it goes after rats in holes. So it needs the beard there in case the rat grabs hold of it. So we have to style it into its ideal shape to help it.
What do you mean it needs the beard in case the rat...
So if it goes down into the hole, which is what it's bred for, to get the rats, and the rat grabs hold of it, it'll only grab hold of the beard. It won't grab hold of the dog.
What's this dog called?
This is a Schnauzer.
No, what is it
called? This is Holly.
You're telling me Holly goes looking for rats?
Well, she does, yeah. But she,
I don't believe you.
Not in Kensington.
I don't believe it. Right, OK. So let's go through the treatments here. What? Look at this dog. That is amazing. What's this dog called?
This is Gizmo.
Gizmo. This is your dog, isn't it?
Yeah, it's Gizmo. Yeah.
OK, what sort of dog is Gizmo?
Gizmo's a Shih Tzu.
OK, and... I'm not laughing. What's he having done here?
Well, this is a blueberry facial, so we're using blueberries, very high in antioxidants, and we're getting rid of all the tear staining around the eyes and also on the beard and on the head, so they'll have a lovely, fresh, white face at the end.
Is he enjoying that?
Yeah, he loves it. It's his favourite.
Really?
Yeah.
How do you know?
Do you think he looks like he's enjoying it?
Are you sure he's not just standing there thinking, when do I get fed?
Definitely not.
Probably.
How much is that?
That's $19.95.
Okay, all right. What are we going to do then to Holly then?
So Holly's. Oh, sorry. Go on.
She just had her teeth brushed.
Yep. Okay. So they have dental treatment as well.
That's right. So we do a fresh breath treatment just to keep on top of the teeth cleaning, and then Holly's going to have a full body groom. So we're going to be cutting and styling her for the end of the show.
But does she have to have her hair cut? I mean, surely she's supposed to be au naturel. What would happen if you didn't cut its hair?
Well, she's not because of, as we said, with the ratting, she needs the beard, she needs the eyebrows to cover her eyes to protect her. We also need to make sure she doesn't have any grass seeds in her paws, cut this back so that it's not uncomfortable for her, and she doesn't have any mats under armpits and things like that.
But do all people cut their miniature schnauzers, or do they...
Most people do,
if you don't,
yes.
What happens? Where does it hair just come...
Well, what tends to happen is you'll get a lot of matting in here. It needs regular brushing and upkeep just to make sure that there's no knots, that there's no dirt clinging in there. You know, they like to go around in the woods. They get a lot of brambles and twigs in there. So it's general maintenance, health, for good for health reasons. And just to keep it nice and neat and tidy.
They're very good, aren't they?
That's very stylish.
They are. You are very stylish.
Will be.
You're very stylish. What do you think of that? Okay, let's move on to the next one. What have we got here?
Okay, this is Charlie the Chihuahua.
And Charlie's
he's having our famous pawdicure.
A what?
A pawdicure.
A pawdicure.
It's a bit like a pedicure.
How far do you go on these treatments? Do you just start seeing how much you can do to...
Well, the pawdicure has health benefit because when dogs are walking around on really cold surfaces or hot surfaces, they can get cracked pads. So as though you'd apply it for a human cream to a cracked heel, that's what Jess is doing here, is applying that for the pad. But then we do take it to the next level with a bit of nail polish, because he's going to a porty later.
He's going to a porty, right.
So he needs to be dressed
up. Are you going to dog jazzle them eventually?
We are, yes.
Is that what's going to happen? Dog jazzling. So what is he enjoying that? What's his name again?
Charlie.
What sort of dog's Charlie?
He's a Chihuahua.
And is he enjoying that?
I think so. He's closing his eyes.
I can't imagine Charlie surviving on his own in the wild.
No, I don't think he
Dogs are brilliant, aren't they? Dogs were wild animals. They've come in and now they're just sitting there going, go on. They control us, don't they?
Definitely.
Yeah.
You're owned by a dog.
You're picking his poo up. He's not picking yours up. Yeah. All right. That's good. So what colour are you going to paint his nails? Did you tell us?
We're going to do blue today.
Blue for Chelsea.
For Charlie.
Okay. So all right. So you're going to be doing that. Okay. They're very cute. We're going to come back later, and all these treatments are going to happen. And how often do you need to get your dog?
Usually about every 6 to 8 weeks.
6 to 8 weeks?
Yeah.
OK, it's a good job, this. All right. All right, we'll come back to this a little bit later. We'll be catching up with Gizmo, Holly and Charlie. Time now to take an unexpected journey to the Middle Earth for The Hobbit. Looking at the... if you just currently joined us, we've been pampering dogs all morning, haven't we? And we've got some footage of them out the back there, or we can have a look at them. What's this one called? That one's called...
Charlie,
that's it. Charlie, Holly, and there's Gizmo. They're getting ready.
Gizmo, he's so cute. He looks like one of those Japanese people that lives life on the top of a mountain. You know what I'm talking about.
that end. Yeah.
OK, welcome back to Sunday Brunch Live. Time to find out how Charlie, Gizmo and Holly have got on. Stephanie, should we start? Which way do we start before? What's going on down here?
Okay, well, Gizmo has had a lovely massage with a qualified massage therapist. He's really enjoyed
Gizmo.
That.
Oh, look how fluffy he is. Looks like an owl.
He's had a wash and fluff dry, little trim up on the face, and he's just ready for a sleep now.
Excuse me. I want to interview him. Excuse me, dog. Hello?
Gizmo.
Hello? Gizmo? Okay. Have you got such a laid-back dog? Have you seen one before in your life? That's brilliant. We've got a before and after actually of this, so we can have a look. This is what he looked like. There you go. And now he's all a big fluff ball. Okay. And what do we do here?
So we gave Holly a complete makeover. So we trimmed up all her coat back into original Schnauzer style. She's had a sparkle treatment as well.
Okay. I wonder what she thinks. Let's have a look. There you are. Okay, what do you think of that?
She's pretty happy.
She's thinking, when do I get fed? When can I chase squirrels? Let's have a look at before and after. Oh yes, she's very smart now. She's got sparkles in her.
Yeah, with a lovely sparkle spray to finish off.
Dog jazzled her.
Well, absolutely, yes.
This is Charlie, isn't it? Charlie, what's Charlie had done?
He had the pedicure, so we did the little blue nails. On the front, he had aromatherapy, bath and massage as well. So a lovely lavender bath, just for calming and relaxation.
Do you think Charlie likes his nails like that?
Very well.
Isn't he? Charlie, enjoying that?
Yes.
Charlie's just sitting there thinking, I need a poo. Which one's going to pick it up?
Yeah.
Okay, that's fantastic. There they all are. That's it. We got before and after of Charlie. Let's have a quick look at before and after. There they are. Very cute dogs. I enjoyed that a lot. Lovely dogs. So thank you very much, Stephanie.
Thank you.
Okay, I don't know what we're doing now. Absolutely no idea. Time now to help you double your house for half the money, but for one man, it's not such a smooth ride.